She's a very happy baby. And she's very calm and smiling.
I've got an angel.
Abby required open heart surgery when she was 3 months old. And it was in critical care for about 2 to 3 months.
She has a congenital heart anomaly called tricuspid atresia, which means that blood coming back to the heart can't go through the right ventricle and get to the lungs properly like it would in you or I.
When those doors close, it's a feeling that I don't think any parent would want to go through, and she's in the best hands possible. But I can't ask for more.
Cardiac Kids is important because I think that by supporting this organization, you have an opportunity to invest in the future of children with heart disease to help find cures.
If it wasn't for Sick Kids, she wouldn't be here right now with us. Abby has a very big heart. She's my special angel.
Gotta be careful when you've got good luck, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying.
That never used to be able to play sports, so now I get to play basketball with my friends, everything, so it's great.
I've been a Sick Kids patient all my life. About 4 months ago, I had a heart transplant.
Saying goodbye to David, going into surgery, was the most difficult moment of our lives.
Those three words are said too much. They're not enough.
We put a new heart in and it works terrific, and David's a testament to that.
There probably are no words that we can really put together to really express our gratitude and thanks to Sick Kids.
Well, I couldn't, and my colleagues couldn't do what we do without the support of the community.
All the money that's raised for this hospital is so important. It goes towards research, it goes towards education, it goes towards families.
Cardiac Kids is very, very important, and we're so happy to be part of it.
I believe 100% that all the people at Sick Kids have saved my life.
Just show me a garden that's bursting into life. If I fell in love with you.
Well, so far he's pretty loud and he's pretty demanding. And he doesn't look like he's had surgery 2 weeks ago. He was born after a normal delivery, but he wasn't the right color. We found out within about an hour that he had TGA. One of the arteries is going back to the lungs, and the other one is just going back to the body. He wasn't getting any oxygen, really. 6 days later, he had his open heart surgery. For him, it was 6.5 hours of surgery. Every time that that clock ticks off another minute, you're just hoping that you'll see that surgeon. Now that they fixed him, he's fixed for life. The cardiac nurses are special. All their extra training and all the extra work they do, I think that Sick Kids is amazing. Lennox is definitely a miracle baby.
I have this red string. It has all these beads on it, and they're called bravery beads. So every time I go through a surgery or something really important that's Sick Kids, I get a bravery bead.
You know, she had her first open heart surgery. She was only 3 weeks old, and it was just so hard to watch.
It doesn't matter if they are to me, I am.
I think it takes a special person to be able to help these kids. They heal the child, they heal the parents, they heal the family.
That you might see yourself.
People need to realize how important Sick Kids is. Without Sick Kids, I have an angel. I wouldn't have my daughter.
I go into Sick Kids, and all moms and dads go into Sick Kids, but all the children are smiling because they have hope that they have a second chance of living. It's a building of hope.
Before we get too old,
I'm one of the founding members and nursing supporters of Cardiac Kids since its inception. Children are the future, and the more we learn about heart disease and help them develop and build emotional resilience, the better adults they'll become.
If it wasn't for sick kids, she wouldn't be here right now with us.
I wouldn't be here without them.
It allows a child to understand she's not alone in this kind of plight.
After experiencing all this at sick kids, I'd love to be a doctor. Just know that these things will never change for us at all.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?